indeed. And Alan Spider Bynum from Cam. He's a southpaw.
Been watching these two fight southpaw, Tim, but he doesn't take advantage of the fact that he's a southpaw because he throw a combination and way on the other move to his left. He'll be when we watch him work out, which is on his left. Could prove to be the big difference in the fight as the fight progresses.
Under a minute to go, round one. Alexis Arguello, if you screen the challenger. And I expect I'll get positive vibe for Canning. Bubba, Bubba, Bubba. Gone 12 rounds. My object is to win. He took over in November in fights. He's won them all. Under a minute to go. Round 4 years. After winning four of the 72 Olympic team. The champion.
Position and then try to step in with a punch.
Right now, his punches are almost, they just passed. Richard Zaharias, memorial tour here. He's still at Dave Zaharias. Left hand from the champion landed.
Good left hook, it hurt for Jamie, too.
Combination from Busceme score.
Punches missed in the...
The cut man, the manager Hugh Benbo from Texas. Now back in the body.
Like very fast pace.
That one staggered.
Training, they told Arguello to go to the body first and into the head, but so far.
Under 30 seconds to go in the good fight will continue. And Bubba Boone,
him to slow it.
I'm not sure the fight is safe at first. Neil Neyron from Mexico, in familiar fashion. Busceme seemingly much more aware of him. He's just raising on the right hand. Tight. Second station break. 29-year-old Alexis Arguello. He'll be 30 in April. Under a minute to go.
And that was probably his best left hand of the fight, then.
Just for the right hand. Arguello, the man continually keeps coming at you, though.
An express train.
He scored the last round.
Hey there. There he comes again. And they'll block a punch and counter. But when the shank.
Combination from the
tip to the punch. It gets out of there the way he should.
Bomb. And in the left hook. Crowd roaring with every punch. There's a big right hand by Arguello. Knocked Busceme into the rope.
He's getting tired.
Ba-ba, ba-ba.
Arguello, four fight to score, Tim. Busceme's landing a lot of taps, and Arguello's landing a solid punches.
Coming to the end of this fifth round with a left hook. Bubba Busceme with a slight swelling round. The champion on the right of your screen on defending his lightweight title, the featherweight, super featherweight challenger, Busceme. And a combination back. Hook in the right hand with Arguello. Hit by the champion. Those are the damaging blows. Credit to Busceme. He does punch back after he gets hit.
Well, we mentioned it.
Busceme short again with his punches. Now Arguello going to the body. Arguello. Forward for the combination again. And Bubba Busceme lands for the referee and throwing.
Shots this round.
Under left from Arguello, under a minute to go. Left hook staggered Busceme, he's hurt. A short left hook. And another left hand land.
Staggered again.
That buckle is free. Arguello sensing the opportunity to put him away, another left hook. In a right hand, Busceme won't go down. Arguello all over him. Busceme desperately trying to stay on his feet. What a display. Referee has stopped the fight. Arguello, Busceme.
Those left hooks did the job, Tim. That first left hook put him on Queer Street. He didn't know where he was after that. It was just the fact that he had that fighting heart and he knew enough to throw punches back when he was hurt. He didn't know where he was at all. But look at him still trying to throw punches. Out on his feet and still trying to throw punches.
Alexis Arguello, knowing that the fight is over, must be very surprised that this young man has not gone down.
Exerting a will over his opponent. This is the end of the sequence with Arguello knowing he has his man, but unable to get him to the canvas. Busceme taking a lot of punishment here from all angles from Arguello. But a courageous try by Busceme, still trying to battle back. Referee Mayron, the Mexican, looking on and about ready to stop it. A big right hand, and I believe...